So you are a clinic or a hospital and you're wondering how can a service robot help you? It's simple. Imagine a visitor walking into your premises. Now a robot can definitely keep a record of the name and the number along with the temperature of the visitor coming in. If it was a patient who already had an appointment, can indicate to the particular clinic that the patient is here, direct them to that clinic. If it was a new patient who just wanted to have an appointment, the robot can definitely help him to pick an appointment with a selective doctor or with a selective clinic. At the same time, if you want to go ahead and direct the patient with certain information about social distancing, about health protocols, then you could definitely do this with a robot. Well, robots can be even greater help than just information being given. Well, robots can go much beyond than just exchanging the information or enrolling your patients. Robot can also go ahead and carry your patients from the reception to the assigned ward where doctor wants to. Robot can also help them connecting over the web and speak to the doctor right away when they have come in. So imagine if in corona patient ward and you want to see that there is an absolute absolute safe environment where the patient comes in, speaks to the doctor, gets an appointment and get assigned to a bed, and the robot is also carrying the patient on the wheelchair to the ward, making them comfortable and offering them the next meal or making them comfortable on their bed. All that could be well achieved by the robot. Well, robots can do this and much more than this. Just give us a call and our transformers will leave no card unturned to surprise you.